how to save and export in VideoPad. To save your project so that you can conveniently reopen it to resume editing, click the Save Project button on the toolbar. Then, enter your project name and click Save. To create a video file that you can share with others from your project, click Export Video, select the Export Wizard, and follow the wizard steps to complete creating your video. Continue watching for additional details on how to save and export. As you progress with your VideoPad project, you can save your work at any time. To save your project, click Save Project on the toolbar. This will open the Save Project As dialog the first time you save your project. Browse to your project folder, add a file name, and click Save. Your project will be saved as filename.vpj in the project folder. When you subsequently save your project, you will be saved to the same file. The Save Project As dialog will not open. If you wish to save your project to a different folder and/or file name, use the shortcut Ctrl plus Shift plus S to open the Save Project As dialog. The project file is not a video, but simply keeps links to video and other media files you have added to your project, and the edits you have made so that on your computer, you can quickly open your project and continue making or editing your video. To share your video, you need to export it. To export your video, click Export Video to open a drop-down list of export options. You can select to export to video files including using presets for different portable devices, to burn to Blu-ray or DVD, export as a sequence of images, export to social media platforms, or export using the Export Wizard. To be guided through the process, select Export Wizard, which opens the Select Export Type dialog. Select Upload and then YouTube to open the Upload Settings dialog. Once you have completed this dialog by adding a video title, video description, etc., click Create. You can use the default format and frame rate, or enter your own settings. If required, the YouTube authorization will appear for you to authorize the upload of your video to YouTube. The Export Queue dialog will open for you to keep track of the export. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.